Yeah, I mean, I guess that's right if you want to consider that Nietzsche considered man and Superman as separate entities. But I mean, I can kind of agree with your point on some level. Anna Sui made her way out of Michigan and into New York and entered into the high-paying career of fashion design. Anna combines an eclectic variety of sources for inspiration, including music from Brian Jones of the Rolling Stones to the Smashing Pumpkins. She credits her interest in chiffon to Ava Gabor's wardrobe on Green Acres. Actually, Mr. Haney was a source of a lot of my inspiration. Anna told Catherine Betts of Vogue magazine, "Clothes have to be fun. Otherwise, who wants to bother? You can't have fun in a $3,000 jacket. It's just too prissy." As Anna puts it, "I'm trying to push the fantasy." Fashionably Loud presents the Anna Sui collection with the superpowers of Elastica.
Be free, we learn.
The prom queen. Thanks to Todd Oldham, Mark Jacobs, and lovely Anna Sui, who did an amazing job. Thanks also to Coolio, Filter, and Elastica, and especially thanks to all of you for joining us. Fashionably loud. Wave goodnight, Anna. Goodnight. Ho!